African Zambian football legend Kalusha Bwaria, who was tasked to head a selection committee of the next Uganda Cranes coach, today arrived in the country to present Luc Eymael credentials. Kalusha Bwaria today held a meeting at FUFA House in Mengo with the FUFA Executive Committee and the State Minister of Sports, Charles Bakabulindi. A reliable source has told Urban TV on issues raised at the meeting, which included coming up with a salary scale for Luc Eymael and his coaching team. The matter is expected to be concluded by the end of this week.
Yeah, Kalusha Bwaria is in the country, having arrived last evening, and he will be leaving tomorrow, that's Wednesday. But on during his stay here in the country, he has visited the FUFA House, where they held talks with the FUFA president, the technical team of the federation, as well as the FUFA CEO.
2 months ago, Bwaria was appointed to head a vetting committee on selecting the next Uganda Cranes coach. The vastly experienced Zambian has previously served as a Zambia football boss. He also sits on CAF and FIFA committees. Kalusha Bwaria worked with Edgar Watson, the FUFA chief executive officer, Asman Lubowa, a FUFA technical director, and Livingstone Chamba, the chairman, Uganda Football Coaches Association, plus Patrick Bernard Ogwell, a representative from the National Council of Sports. Luc Eymael has vast coaching knowledge since 1999 with Russell Rose, a Belgian second division team. In Africa, he has coached at AC Vita of Congo, AFC Leopard in Kenya, Rayon Sport of Rwanda, JS Keramon of Algeria, El Merrikh of Sudan. Last season, he coached Polokwane City of South Africa. In August this year, Luc signed a 2-year contract with Free State Stars of South Africa, which is anticipated to be terminated soon. Luc Eymael is expected to guide Uganda Cranes to its fourth CHAN 2018 championship in Morocco, running from January 12th to 4th February next year.